Dr. Gluon. He's a Twitch streamer and he always wears a fez on stream. And for years, whenever we'd go to like Sims camp or Sims events, he'd always be like, hey guys, do you mind just get a fez into the next pack? And it's so funny, they put a fez into cottage living finally after what, like 6 years? That means we could have like a huge farm later on. Use that and then not have to worry about that. Like we still have the water, but especially once I have access to all the packs, we could use the sprinkler from Seasons to automatically water everything, or even make the automated waterers. Although that, oh no, that was a hydroponic plant though, wasn't it? So I don't think that would fit there. But yeah, we could use the sprinkler from Seasons, I think, right, to water the plants. Some stone bricks there. Ooh, new steps. But I don't think it makes a lot of sense. They're wooden, aren't they? I want stone steps. I'm not sure what object I'm intersecting there. Maybe it's just, is it just that? No, is it this? No, the door? Huh. Oh, is it because this is like two different wall things? Hang on, is that why? Oh no, I don't know. What is it intersecting? Hang on, let me move all of this. Just see. Nah. Okay, is it the spandrel? Nah. Is it this? Nah. Huh. I'm really not sure why it can't go there. It can go here, but not there. And I have no idea why. There's nothing here. What is there? That's why I was like, surely is it this? It's like surely it's that then. Nah. What? I've moved everything. There's nothing there. This is actually so annoying. I just wanted some nice double stairs here, but I actually cannot put them in. All right, fine. Let's just do that then. I'll have to fix it later. Like, really? I couldn't, for some reason, do double stairs. I'm gonna move this kitchen. Put it there for now.
Objection!